What's up guys? In this quick video, I'm gonna show you how to engrave photos on different materials with our converted laser engraver. So, I firstly cut out a few square cardboard pieces on which we're gonna engrave some pictures with Raster Inkscape plugin. Besides engraving just black and white, it has an ability to also control the output power of the laser, and with that we can achieve different engraved surface finish and intensity. So, let's try out the main three different algorithms and see how they'll come out. As you can see, each of them are kinda unique in its own way, but just a gradient picture doesn't show us the main point, so let's try to test all three algorithms on a real picture. I bet that tiger face would came out amazing, so let's hop to the engraver and see how it goes. I think we can all confirm the random threshold and halftones are way better than a grayscale image in that situation. But this is just a cardboard, so let's also try and engrave that beast on a piece of plywood with the best of those three methods. And here it is, a tiger face engraved into plywood. Thank you for watching, I hope you learned something new, and of course if you have any questions or improvements to the build, I would love to hear them in the comment section below. I've got tons of cool projects for the future videos, so don't forget to hit that subscribe button to stay on track. Peace!